just get out of here. So I got this rental car from Truro. I'm now driving up to Wasilla. That Airbnb, it just have a microwave. And I bought fish from the supermarket. I needed to figure out how to microwave it. Amazing. Now let's go to Denali. Roughly 3 hours drive in this summer weather. Another bus was there. I've been collecting since last year when I went to Yosemite, Zion, and Arches. Short videos of those trips on my channel, which you can check them out after this video. I got roughly 3 days at Denali National Park, and today is my first day. I didn't have much time, so I'm just gonna go for this show happening right now.
Party.
This one.
Okay. I'll be back another day for the hikes and stuff.
Hello. I was like, no, I'm tired.
They got a really special treat. I think one day last week they got fish heads.
Ah.
So they all went bazonkers over that. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, occasionally they get that fun little treat.
Mm-hmm.
They're pretty spoiled rotten, even though they work hard.
That's the way it ought to be.
We can't help ourselves. We have to spoil it.
How much does he weigh?
Luke's is about 70, 75, yeah. It's so cool.
She's a really sweet, gentle cuddle bug, but she's also a leader in training, and she's been doing really well.
Now I'm heading towards my accommodation, which is about 15 minutes drive out of the park. It is a really nice place. It's like a hostel, but you can book like teepees to stay, and it's pretty cool and it's really cheap. They have full facility. I'm gonna stay here for 2 nights. So highly recommended to give it a try if you planning to stay near Denali and don't want to pay exorbitant prices.
Thank you. because it's still warm.